Oh, just kidding. That was really bad.
Oh, do you want to be in my video? Do you want to say hi? Look it. Say hi. No?
Damn, you look pissed. All right, never mind. Hey, guys. So, welcome to my makeup channel. Okay, Tiffany wants to be a part of the video this week. Everybody say hi. Woo! You really need a haircut. Okay. Okay, guys, welcome back. So, this week I'm going to be showing you guys something that's, like, way far in advance. So, if you guys came over from my travel channel, sorry, my dog is being very loud over here in the corner. It's very distracting. So, if you guys came over from my makeup channel and you're clicking on this video, you probably already know what I'm going to talk about. If you have not come over from my travel channel and are like, you have a travel channel? Yes, I have a travel channel. Girl, where have you been the past like month and a half? Yes, I have a travel channel. The link will be in the description bar down below. Woo! Okay, guys, so moving on. I have something I'm so excited to show you, and I don't exactly know how to even like put it into words because I'm so excited. Okay, I went shopping, believe it or not. I am going on a cruise, and to know more about that, go over to my travel channel. Once again, the link will be down in the description bar, and that will be explained in that video. But moving on, I am going on a cruise on New Year's. I am so freaking excited, guys. And like I said, it's over the New Year. Like, I'm going to be on the ship when it's New Year's. I'm probably going to be at sea in the middle of the ocean floating, like, along. And it's gonna like switch to midnight and everybody's gonna be like, woo! And I'm gonna be like, I'm on a boat! This is actually the second time that I've done this. I did New Year's cruise when I was like 15 or 16, I believe. So yeah, it was so much fun. I cannot wait to do it again. And it's a new cruise line. Like I said, if you wanna know more about that, click on the link down below and that will give you all the information that you need. Okay, so getting back to what I wanna show you guys. This is something I can't even get the words out. So basically what I've done is I went shopping already because once I found out I was going on this cruise, my parents decided to tell me a little early because they knew I was going to need a little bit of new clothes. And there's a couple things I needed to kind of like figure out before I went on this cruise. So my parents decided to graciously take me shopping to go find a New Year's dress because my parents are just so amazing like that. I love you, mommy and daddy, so much. Oh. Okay, so my parents, like I told you, took me shopping. Okay, so like I told you, I went and picked out a dress. Not only did I pick out a dress, I picked out a coat, like jacket thing to go over my dress because I'm going to be wearing that jacket for Thanksgiving. So I will show you my Thanksgiving outfit next week in a video, and I'm gonna be showing you like a little makeup tutorial to go with it. So that'll be a lot of fun. Like I said, I got a new outfit for New Year's and I'm gonna show you right now. Be right back. Okay, I am back. Okay, guys, so this is so new that I actually took it literally out of the bag and hung it straight up in my closet where nobody could touch it, nobody could get to it, because if they touch it, I might kill them. Okay, so the best way for me to do this, honestly, I'm just going to probably like move myself out of frame and just show you the dress and then I'll sit back down. So this is the dress and this is exactly what I'm wearing, and it's so new, it still has the tags on it, and you'll be able to see that here in a second. So this is the dress. Okay, so starting at the bottom, guys, as you can see, we have a beautiful fringe material that I am in love with. I love fringe. If you don't know anything about me, I love fringe and I love glitter and sequins and bedazzledness. So all of this put together on a dress is just so me. Okay, so moving on. There's fringe at the bottom and it's a sequin dress. It's very simple. It's just very straight. It comes to a very simple like strap here, so there's nothing really totally completely special about the dress. It's just very simple, very slinky, very cute. I love it so much. But let me go ahead and take off this jacket. I'll show that to you in just a moment. And the back, so I don't know if you can see this, but there's an X detailing along the back here, so it is kind of an open back, and you guys know that I'm a huge fan of open back dresses, so that is a big plus. And it's sequin, and like I told you, it's got the fringe on the bottom, which I love so dearly much. So, this is my New Year's dress, as you can see here. I am in love with it. I think it's gorgeous. Yeah, and I got it from Forever 21, so it's actually the Forever 21, I believe the Love, or no, Special Collection, which it's actually, when they say Special Collection, they mean their Holiday Collection. So if you walk into your Forever 21 and you want to like find this dress, yeah, they should have it because it's brand spanking new and it's like part of their Holiday, New Year's, Christmas, Thanksgiving collection. Moving on to the jacket. Now, this baby, this is expensive, and I'm not going to lie. It was, I believe, it was like $64. So this is my jacket that I'm wearing with it. It kind of resembles, in my opinion, Lady Gaga. I don't really know. Lady Gaga or Miley Cyrus? You guys tell me. Leave a comment down below. Does this resemble Lady Gaga or Miley Cyrus more? Anyway, so it's fur, and it's super duper cute. Like, here's the, where are the sleeves? There they are. Long, long, long ass sleeves, guys. Like, long. So, this is the jacket. I love this thing. It is so warm. It is so comfortable. Like, you cannot get over how amazing this jacket really is. So, this is the front. That's the back there. It's literally just all fur. And when you put the two together, it just makes this beautiful thing. And it just complements each other because it's more of an edgier kind of a look. But yeah. So I'll show you guys this here. So like I said, this is what it looks like all together. The dress and everything with it on. It's just fabulous. Right, guys? Totally fashion forward. Very fabulous. And I love it. Okay, guys. So like I told you, that is my New Year's dress. Oh my God. I cannot wait to wear that sucker out. I am going to warn you. I am very tall. I am 5'9½". What are you doing? Look it. This is what I deal with during my videos. She's a spaz, guys. I'm telling you. This dress is very short. Also, a lot of the dresses you're going to find around Christmas, around the New Year's, you know, stuff like that, they're going to be a lot more of the sexy dresses. And if you're young, I would definitely recommend, you know, something not quite as sexy because it just, I don't know, it just doesn't give off the wrong vibe, so you don't want to show too much, stuff like that. Me, I'm 20, I'm single, not that that really needs to be put out there, but I am single, and all this awesome stuff, I just got a lash in my eye. Oh God, this is not gonna end well, guys. Okay, so like I said, you might want to pick up something a little more conservative if you are a lot younger, because this style of dress would not look amazing just because, you know, it's older, it's made for older girls, so, and I do know that some young girls do watch this. I'm promising you, if you like this dress and you're like between the ages of like 12 and 15, I would say maybe not this dress, but maybe something similar to it. I know that there's other places you can go to find dresses very close to this one that's not as short. This is actually such a short dress, I do have to wear spandex underneath it, and that could be partially because I'm tall. So with that being said, take into consideration your own height. So if you are a little bit shorter, of course it's going to fit you a little bit better. But it still is going to be very, very short dress. Anyway, you guys, so that's pretty much everything I have for you this week. I just literally had to get on here and make a quick video about my dress. I am so pumped to wear this dress. Like, you don't even know how excited I am. I can't wait. New Year's can literally not come fast enough. I will have something I will show you guys for Christmas, for my Christmas dress, and I also have a Thanksgiving outfit that I'm going to be wearing as well. So I will be doing an outfit slash makeup tutorial next week, and if you would like me to, if you do go get this dress or something similar to it, I can also do a makeup tutorial on some New Year's looks, but that will not come until just slightly before Christmas, because I do want to like wait. I don't want to like put it up immediately, because I know it's like, so many people are so like into the Christmas spirit already. I don't want to like shove it down your throats or something. So I'm just going to like, you know, to chill off on the Christmas stuff. A lot of people have already done like Christmas DIYs for your room. And I'm just like, girl, slow down. It just hit like November, like a few weeks ago. It just hit November and we're already doing the Christmas stuff. Like, I walked into stores and there's Christmas just everywhere. Like, it exploded. And I'm just like, this is too much for me to handle. We haven't even gotten to Thanksgiving yet, and we're already celebrating Christmas. I'm not gonna lie, I did put some stuff on my bed. There is some stuff behind me. I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, so there's just a lot. So I think I'm just going to chill on it a little bit. This is all I'm gonna do for right now to my room, and my dog even has a little Christmas sweater on. That's it. I honestly put that on her though, because it's like wicked cold outside. So if it's cold where you live, leave a comment down below. And tell me how cold it is where you live, because right now, what I'm doing this video is 24 degrees, and I live in Kansas, girl. Kansas. Shouldn't be that cold. At least not right now. Anyway, guys, so that's all I have for this week's video. It was very short, kind of simple. I do apologize for that. Next week will definitely be a little bit longer, so be prepared for next week's video. It's going to be, like I said, a makeup tutorial, and you know what? I'll even throw in hair. It'll be a makeup hair tutorial, and I'll show you my outfit that I'm going to be wearing, and it does involve this beautiful little fuzzy jacket that I just showed you. So if you guys want to see that, go ahead and just subscribe to my channel if you're not already, because that's what we do here on YouTube. We subscribe to people. So you should go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. Go ahead and check out my travel channel, which will be in the link down below, and you can learn more about that and all that fun stuff that I do on there, because it's just like a big party and everybody over there just has fun. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, I know it was short. I do apologize, and I will definitely see you guys next week. I love you all. Bye. We all